Hey guys, welcome to another episode of the Universim. We're just coming out of winter now, and hopefully this will be a good new season. Maybe grow some interesting new plants. Thanks for joining us. Well, it seems like our hospital person has now died. Also of old age. Oh well, more people dying of old age is a good thing. These dudes fixing shit. Maybe I should create some more. Jeez, yeah, okay. interesting. Oh. Queen Tar's dead. Well. King Charu is alone then. It's not looking too good. Maybe I should build some more of these engineering huts. Seventy-one people and only 24 believe in me. Hey, Yerikito, you know, I'd be able to help you guys a lot better if you all believed in me.
Are you really this happy with your civilization?
That'll be helpful. Good, good, very good. So this thing is a temple, apparently. Don't see any priests, though. That's one way of acquiring believers, you just pick them up. Good to know. Ah, the king has taken their final breath due to old age. What a pity. I wonder if there is anyone next in line for the throne. I don't think so. I think all the princess and princes are dead by now. Alright, well, let's go to the young ones. Take the youngest. Ghosts.
Ooh.
The trees must be undergoing significant stress. They've started to go bald.
So it seems like autumn's arriving. Wait, what's that red thing? Oh crap, what is that? Like a rainstorm or something? What is it? Why doesn't it tell me what it is? Oh well, apparently something's coming in 1 minute, but they don't say what. And I haven't unlocked those things. This, where is it? Reinforced shelter, I haven't unlocked that yet, so... Oh well, tough shit. The hell? Go and hide in your huts, you stupid creatures. Oh shit, it's tornado. Where is it? I suppose it must be that thing down there. No, that's just cloud. Where's the tornado? Oh wait, crap, there it is. Oh dear, that's not good. Can we telekinetic this thing out of the place? No, apparently not. Oh no. Is there nothing that I can do? Nope, apparently not. This is gonna be so bad, guys, if that thing reaches us. Jeez, check the camera shake effect while you're in here. That is crazy. Oh, at least it seems to be staying away from. Yeah, I think we turn off the alarm now. It doesn't seem to be. It seems to be going away from us. Oh, that was a funny sound. Well, we survived our first tornado, but that's only because it wasn't aimed at us. Here comes winter again. Alright guys, I think we'll call it a day. Successfully survived our first tornado, and yeah, finally coming to terms with dying nuggets. Anyways, see you next time.